some more Lost Alpha. Today we're doing North Hills and the objective is to examine the facility at the water dam or whatever. Huh. And we've got somebody here. I wonder who. Military. Wow. I guess I better behave or something. This is like outpost similar to Cordon, I take it. Okay. I gotcha. Everybody's losing their guns. To wait a little bit until I get off the road. Sup? Stray from the road right now, will they start shooting at me? Doesn't look like that. If this is the same map that I remember, then there should also be an old wooden chapel here and a loner living in it, I think. Piggy, do not want. This is a very pastoral map. I like this hill. And now the boars have joined the party. Oh shit! Shit! What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Only anomaly can fix this. Whoa! 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 Oh shit! This ain't normal. Yoink. Okay, this is not artifact. Anywho, the kind of fuckery that I witnessed up there, I have to see this again. And if I can somehow drag all this into an anomaly, oh, I will. On. I don't care how hungry I get. I want to see this shit again. Ah, I got another whatever they call it here, pacifier. The mutant horde came from here. I think they all came, like all at once. Like all the mutants. Or maybe they like multiplied. The fuck? What are those? Wait, and now I can't see them. Oh, it's trees. Thought those were like windmills or something. Okay, this is oh my god. This is obscene. Whoa, whoa. Holy shit, I have to save in the middle of this to believe it. Oh no, oh no. Run. Run, Strelok, run. Ah, oh, shit. Okay, just gotta keep running. Let the horde sort itself out. Keep running. Oh my goodness, the carnage! Oh, still one left. Holy shit. Whoa, oh, they're all dead. Whoa, holy shit. That was something else. However, did we get any artifacts out of this whole fuckery? That's what I wanna know. Whew. And the meadow is clear. Thank you. Okay, let's take a look at the map. Okay, that way is back to the military, and this way is towards places I need to be. Gotcha. What's that? Is that the perimeter or is that the partition in the middle of the map? Oh, that's perimeter. That way, that way, that way, that way. Cemetery. I'm pretty sure that's also the church over there. Or maybe not. Yeah, there's the church. Or chapel or whatever. Nobody's home. Okay, let's take that stash. That's a good stash. I will leave it be. Anybody here? I hear somebody moving. Don't tell me it's a dwarf. Thank you. definitely sounds like dwarf patting around. And I see some vodka. Okay, you are hostile. Never mind then. Okay, no mercy. So, the dwarf is indeed in this house, and the dwarf is indeed very angry, hostile, and annoying, so no qualms here. Yoink. So many crates around, there might very well be a hidden basement here. Vodka, 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 vodka. Nice mess. Okay, I think I saw it. Oh! Was something else then. Looks gross, but gotta try it. That shell. But I saw an artifact fall out of here. Where did it go? See any extra guns, so okay, let's pick up everything after all, just in case I have misplaced something. It's probably somewhere in this room. With this climbing noise. Okay, can't break these. distracted, I can't see shit. He doesn't have it. So if it's not inside this house, then it must be somewhere nearby. Although the dwarf seems to have dragged everything into this room and piled it up. So I need to take a look around the house and maybe in the graveyard. And in the church probably. In any case, this little shit seems to be territorial. Can I get to the house roof from here? Can't see shit, of course. I don't think so. Wait a moment. This is stupid, but I'm gonna try it anyway. From higher up. Okay, so if I do it from here. Oh, okay. I can't gain enough momentum from this part of the roof. What did they say about jumping higher? Maybe there's something to it. Okay, this actually worked. Cool, attic but no gun. Because I have to ransack that room some more. Oh, it's there, okay. Well then, let's do the deed. So which way do I need to turn? Over there. Yellow. Is he outside? No. Where did he go? Oh, he's there. Yo. It's Aspis, isn't it? Yeah, he totally said it. I totally remember it. Yep. Snowflake. I think I'm gonna make a save before I get myself into more business. Right, so the mutants that I ran into are not the ones that he wants eliminated. But let's see. Don't think I have anything like that. I haven't even heard about it, but where can I drop off all this extra vodka? Will it fall into this? Blam. Okay, this is better. Not ideal, but better. Yeah. Anyways, I need to find a place to sleep, such as this comfy crate. Then I think I'm gonna start a new episode to do more tasks and also get to the lab and stuff. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!